Your father told me you have her gift. What would she say if she knew you might never use it again? She must have spoken about the future before she died. About the wonderful things that lie ahead for you. Try to remember what she said. And imagine what she might say now if she could see you.
Was it you? If it was, then all you've done is tell me you were afraid.
A day and night, me and the boy.
I will return to you.
His mother, she died. My son has not spoken since.
He saw terrible things. He heard terrible things.
Hello, Jacob. My name is Verena, and I'm going to be staying here for a while. I promise I'm not like the others. I'm much worse.
You've come to make the boy talk.
Just to help if I can.
Give me your hands. They're strong, like hers.
I assume it's his mother he hears, or thinks he hears. You don't believe in such voices?
No, Signore, I do not.
Jacob doesn't want you here. He hasn't shown it yet, but he will.
Jacob! Jacob!
It was as you saw last night, he became a danger to himself and to others.
Jacob!
The boy is all that matters.
The voice is real.
No, man.
I must leave.
No.
Verena!
She's given me her illness.